And now for the final number in today's...